second day of Crowdsourcing Week was all about crowdfunding models, policy matters and application.
I talked to Max Kier, he's from MyC4.com. It's a crowdfunding platform specially made for developing countries.
The goal of MyC4 is to develop a system where the money doesn't only come from the West, but also from the developing countries themselves.
I also interviewed Karsten Waslav of the German Crowdfunding Network. We had a great discussion about the crowdfunding market in Germany and also the discussion about when we use crowdfunding and when we use crowd investing as a term. Alessandro Maria Lero, he's a lawyer and he shares his insights about what has to happen on the legal side to make crowdfunding a sustainable model in the future.
We spoke to Michael Eis of Boomerang.dk, a leading Danish crowdfunding platform. They wanted to make the next step to equity crowdfunding, but it didn't succeed in the end.
Max Valentin of Crowdculture, they got a great model where in the cultural sector, public and private money come together in one model. It's kind of the evolution of the subsidies.
Martijn Arends told the audience all about the highs and lows of his crowdfunding experiences. Check out all of our videos online, youtube.com/crowdexpedition.
See you tomorrow!